typical Scottish burn. Gnarly old tree. Seen a few winters. Nice wee wild garlic flowers, but you can't smell them, but they smell of garlic. Here we have a wall of wild garlic moving into a typical Scottish gorge glen thing. And nice little pool and a submerged railway. Waterfall. Typical Scottish furry glen. Here be furries.